The king's heart is in the hand of the Lord. He directs it like a water course wherever he pleases. All a man's ways seem right to him, but the Lord weighs the heart. To do what is right and just is more acceptable to the Lord than sacrifice. May God bless his word. Amen.